Okay, welcome to another Bleistift video, and this time I want to look at this Kutsuwa pencil sharpener, and it is the, I probably should pronounce it Japanese, but I don't know how to, Nimaiba, or the Tumaiba, I'm not sure. It's the Tumaiba pencil sharpener, and the specialty here is it has two blades. A normal pencil sharpener, what we are used to, has one blade on one side, and this one is supposed to have two blades. What do we have here? Some instructions. Have a look. Yeah. So the pencil gets sharpened from two blades at the same time. This one seems longer than the other one, but yeah, I never tried it out. Here it's just to close the hole so that the shavings, that the little bits don't go out. Yeah. Okay. I think the point here is it's supposed to be faster. In case you wonder about this funny reflection, I bought one of those lights for 3 or 4 quid on eBay. That's 5 or 6 bucks. So that the light on my mobile phone is a bit better for video filming. Okay. I've got those special unsharpened Mas Lumographs again. The ones for the Japanese market, so I'm gonna sharpen a pencil with a normal pencil sharpener. Then we see whether it's faster and better with the Kutsuwa. And you might know Kutsuwa because they make the Tegal. I've got it in the office, so I can't show you now. It's that name that sounds a bit like from the Stargate TV series, and it's the sharpener where you can have where you can sit different angles, so you can have a very acute point, or you know, you can have a less acute point. So yeah, for a graphite pencil you might want it very pointy, very long. For a colored pencil you might want the opposite. So that's quite useful. In the office I use it for those Faber-Castell double-ended pencils, blue and red, and I do them very blunt, for example. So quite a useful sharpener, but now after I had it maybe 10 years it doesn't work that well anymore, but you know, it was quite good value for money. So let's have a look how this one does. The other, another special sharpener from this brand. So let's first sharpen my pencil with a normal sharpener. Five, six, I'm trying to count the half turns. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, yeah, maybe 20 turns. Okay, let's compare this with the Tumaiba or Nimaiba, or I don't know how to pronounce it. I'll use it without the container for now. Okay, let's have a look. One, two, three. Yeah, it's sharpening on both sides. Four, five, six. 7, 8, that's quite funny, 9, 10, oh yeah, and I only needed about 10 half turns. The point seems to be less acute than from a normal sharpener. Let's have a look. It's always a bit fiddly to measure the right angle, so I might Try Another Way Later. Ach. I'm stupid, I brought the wrong tool. Embarrassing. Where's the right tool? Yeah. That happens when you do videos late at night, because that's the only time the kid is sleeping. Here's the right tool. Well, let's pretend it never happened and never talk about it again. Here we are. I think I usually put the battery in the wrong way down so that it doesn't... Oh, I put a paper in. So that it... Because it doesn't have a proper off switch. Here we are. Okay. So... 0, 8. So the statement about it being fiddly is still true. Because I'm right-handed, I do it this way. And of course the way I do it measures more of the wood than the graphite part. It be 22, 23, something like that. Let's try the old-fashioned way. Usually I measure it a few times to make sure that there's not too much error. Yeah, that's between 22 and 23. Yeah, so let's say 23 degrees. Okay, so that was the... Where's the packaging? Oh, and please keep it quiet that I used the wrong tool. Where's the packaging? So that was the Kutsuwa 2 Maiba pencil sharpener. Fastest pencil sharpener. Well, I could take my... No, I can't take my phone now to use Google Translate because I'm using my phone for filming. Anyway, it works well. It's faster than usual. Obviously still not as fast as with a knife. Well, now I should have practiced. I didn't think of trying it with a knife. But since we're at it anyway, I regret not having practiced. 1, 2, 3. Somewhere in my drawer I got Staedtler sandpaper, so you could now make a nice point with sandpaper. So, you know, with a knife it's still faster, but obviously this gives consistent results with a pencil sharpener, and you don't need to take so much care. Okay. Thank you for watching, and until next time, goodbye.